All right guys, so I'm gonna show you how to zoom out on your iPhone or how to zoom in and also how to turn the zoom feature either on or off. All right, now it's pretty simple. So if you're zoomed in like this, just use three fingers and from here you can drag. Now to zoom back out, again, use three fingers and just double tap. Now to turn that zoom feature either off or on, just go into your settings and then go into accessibility and go to zoom. So at the top here we have zoom. Now if I turn it off, then I can't double tap. Then it's turning back on. So again, you can click and drag like that. And also with, let me just go back. So with one finger, you can go all the way through any menu. And again, three just for the immediate screen. All right, and just real quick, one final thing. So going back to the accessibility and zoom, and there's some options here at the bottom. And yeah, so there is to it. So hope this helped out.